How much grace period must I be given when I lease a home? Nevada has no grace period, so any grace you're going to get comes from the landlord, which means no grace period. The landlord can serve you with a notice to pay your rent or quit the second day of the month. Rent's due on the first, consider late thereafter. Any of these questions that are being answered here is not legal advice. I'm a real estate broker. I am not a lawyer. So always consult an attorney.